Seems a manageable jump from here on this side, but you doubt you would be able to return the same way. Okay, let's not go.
Slowly now.
Alrighty. So I guess we're gonna look in this thing. A large stone dragon's skull stands silent vigil at one end of this circular chamber. Within its maw is a network of steel dividers, tubes, and vents, indicating that this impressive construction served as the furnace for the White Forge. There was a shallow basin at the foot of the furnace, and in the eye sockets of the skull itself are golden rings, evidently meant to house some manner of gem or instrument. We just rested before this, right? Examine the forge. The dragon skull gazes down upon you with hollow eyes. Both have gleaming golden rings worked into the sockets, and both of these stand empty. In the basin at the base of the furnace, you note a rectangular gap as if something once sat within. Let me just check our levels here. Because once we do this, yeah, we're okay.
Margarine's fire casts light in dark places.
Something's gonna happen. That's gonna come to life, or all these things are gonna attack, and it's gonna be really tough battles, so. Okay. Place an Adra sphere into the left eye socket. With a little climbing, you are able to reach the eye socket and carefully wedge the sphere into place. It fits snugly, and you think you sense a small ripple of energy as the eye is set within. Why the hell are we doing this exactly? So we can use the forge? What? I only put one in. You feel a faint vibration through the skull. It grows in intensity until the very ground seems to shake, loose cobblestones rattling in their settings. You leap from the furnace to confront what is coming. I only put one in.
What stirs in the heart of the battery?
Is that it? There's nothing in here with us? Okay, I guess we're putting in the other. Place an Adra sphere into the right eye socket. You climb into position, that was an interesting sound, and carefully set the adrasphere into the golden ring at the center of the skull's eye socket. The sphere fits perfectly and it drops into place, and as it drops into place, a peculiar burst of energy ripples outward from the dragon's eye and through you. The air shifts almost imperceptibly around you. The adrasphere you have placed suddenly blazes with an orange light, fading from a blinding brightness to the vibrant glow of a campfire. A thin smoke rises from both orbs, and in the depths of the furnace you think you hear the rattling of machinery.
Heat. Tremors. They return.
My guessing is they stopped using this because it was a bad idea to use it.
Now.
I don't know why I keep sneaking beforehand. Place the stone disc in the hollow space behind the basin. You place the stone disc into the basin and find that it fits perfectly within the hollow. Before your eyes, the disc turns of its own accord, rotating this way and that before finally sinking into position. From deep within the furnace comes a startling metallic screech, as if some hidden mechanism has come to life. From the vents around you rises hot, stale air and the glow of rising fires. A gust of hot air erupts from the stone dragon's maw. Molten ore drips from the basin, and dark, billowing smoke begins to gush from between the skull's fangs. You hear another rending shriek, but not of machinery. Around you rises a chorus of howls, bodiless voices raised in rage and despair.
Remember yourselves, Pargrunin! Defend the battery!
Oh boy, yep. Oh boy. Okay. Never mind the sneaking. Knock 'em down. Knock him down. Fragment of Zoltan, Exandru, and Marun. This is a Forged Guardian. That's a Forged Guardian. That's a Forged Guardian. And isn't there another one? One, two. Oh, hope we survive this. I'm supposing they can be knocked over as well, so. We're gonna knock them down. Should get a chance to get this off. Disintegration. Killing bolt. Oh, I'm gonna go right into blessing. Oh, Adair turned evil. And Palagina. Endurance. Great. Confused. Oh, damn. For 11 seconds? That's no good. This is going to be nasty. Those are our healers. Oh, this fragment of a rune is almost dead. She's out already? She is. Is she permanently dead? I should have had her use shadows right away. I don't know.
Hmm.
I thought one of the fragments was... Wait. Zoltan? Exandriel? She's back. Are we all back? Who's back? Durance needs to turn good again. This... I guess the Exandriel fragment's hitting him anyway, even though he's evil. Theodas, Adair. Alright, we need these two back. Let's see if she can get this off. Durance is back. We need a mighty heal. Big guy. Oh man, Aelot's out? He's got 1 point. Okay, good. Can we bring her back? Alright, Adair. See if you can knock these two guys down. Yeah, I don't like this. She's permanently out. Gone from the group. But her portrait hasn't been removed, so I'm not sure what's going on with her. You know what? This one's more damaged. And he's attacking our priest. Heal Adair some more. Okay, what is she doing? Attacking? If you can knock these two down, I'll have him attack the same one as she is, at least for a little while. Alright, I think we all have our orders. Let's see how we do. He knocked one. Knocked that one.
Hey.
And this one. Death bolt, whatever the hell. Chosen enemy. Keep hitting that one, she's paralyzed.
Hmm.
He's paralyzed? Ugh.
Hey.
Oh my god. He's got 22 points? Are you still paralyzed? Ugh. God. I mean, we can raise him unless the same thing happens as with her. Oh no, you gotta drink your potion. Drink your potion. He's still paralyzed. I don't know what to do for him. That's, just to run over to him to lay hands. I'll raise him. Drink it. Okay, unparalyzed. Heal a dare. This thing's almost dead. Chain lightning. She's still attacking this one? Okay, good. We'll stay on top of the heels here. Knockdown for these. What else? Kill that thing. Then we can move on to this one.
What?
Oh my god.
Lava.
This one. More heals for Durance. Oh, he's paralyzed again. Kill this. Chain lightning again. Oh, he's paralyzed. Free us.
What?
Are we freed? Try to chip away at this one. We should bring her back. We killed it, right? Sworn enemy on this. Just try to keep her healed and the rest of us will handle these. Maybe Aloth will help her as well. Oh boy. Heal him. Alright, big heal. Our last big heal here. Did I do this? Sworn enemy? This one's almost dead. fury or whatever. See if I can get that off. Okay. More chain lightning. Oh my god. Are you paralyzed again? He's confused. Can you drink that? And can you lay on hands yourself? Boom. Still trying to get that spell off. Where is he? Oh my god. What is she? Lay on hands. Who's this? Durance is over here now. Alright, might as well hit that guy. Drink your potion. Drink your potion. Getting tough over here. Hit that. There's one left. If I can just kill that. Ah, Adair's out. Bring back Adair. Lay hands again. You're doing your thing. Boy, this is tough. What do we have left? Just the Forge Guardians left? That would be great if it's just them. Go for that one, it's almost dead. Oh, there's four of them. Welcome back. I don't want to risk disengaging him. Actually, drink this. Can you? We felled another one. Three left. This one's got two. Boom. Are you taking your potion? Oh, he's taking it now. Okay, now hit him. He's just kind of low on overall points. It's not that good. Alright. Can you bring back... Actually, Aloth, who I'm not... I didn't even know he fell. Hey. He's got one. Oh, she said useless. Right, he's got one hit point. Well, hopefully if he falls, we can help him. Help him hit this one. Kill it. Do your healing point. What else we got here? Storm of Holy Fire will hurt everyone. Resurrection, yeah, I want to save that. Shocks. Restoring Endurance. It's not that much, though. Only 28? Unless it's 28 per tech. It doesn't say that, though. I don't know. Cleansing Flame on this. Kill this frickin' thing. Good. Now heal Adair.
What?
Unite and resolve. That's not a very powerful spell. Yeah, just keep hitting it. Where should I send Adair? To help on this one? Or this one? This one's closer to death. Hit that one. Oh, wait. Can we bring him back now? I guess she can't. She's not doing anything. Yes! Everyone attack this one. Alright, heal. We don't have much in the way of healing here.
What?
Yeah, it's there. These are not powerful spells. Hold on. Theodas is down.
This thing isn't doing.
Almost dead, guys. Oh my god!